Okay, hello everybody, and welcome back to Mass Effect 2, where I got my old controller back, so hopefully Shepard doesn't do anything weird anymore. Yeah, we'll see. We'll see if my game improves. The Clorox wiped it because I gave it to young children and then I took it back. Don't worry, we'll explore worry if you don't like exploring, but we will do that. I am just very eager to get a certain person. Yeah, let's just go. Yay! Owned by the Blue Sun's Mercenary Company, the Purgatory was an ark ship. It used to hold agricultural animals. Now it's used to hold prisoners who were taken in battle or sold by unscrupulous politicians in the name of subcontracting and outsourcing. Not a nice place to be. Doesn't sound like it. This reminds me of there was a movie once about prisoners in space and the president's daughter was up there and she ended up being trapped up there and some loose cannon guy had to go save her, you know? It was alright. I liked it. Kind of a cheesy movie, but I liked it. I don't have very high, standards, I guess, for movies. I don't know. I tend to like most things I see, so. I gotta bring Grunt. And I wanna bring Garrus. Yes. Yes, I know. I have 2 points. Oh, we could get his Turian Rebel. Yeah. And you have concussive shot too? Oh, shoot. I didn't realize. I could give him another point in this and another point in this. Yeah, let's do that. Well, we are gonna have a lot of splody-splody going on. I didn't realize. Oh, well. And he's got the shotgun. And the rifle. All right. It's kind of blurry there. Ooh, pretty. Look at my ship. Don't mind us. Just coming up for a pickup, I guess. Gotta pick up the prisoner. Yeah, Cerberus has negotiated for the prisoner's release.
Welcome to the Purgatory, Shepard. Your package is being prepped and you can claim it shortly. As this is a high security vessel, you need to relinquish your weapons before we proceed.
I love that your options are no or go to hell. No.
I can't do that.
Everyone stand down. Commander, I'm Warden Kirill, and this is my ship. Your weapons will be returned on the way out.
You have no clan marks either.
You must realize this is just a standard procedure.
You must realize I'll just keep my weapons.
It's my standard procedure to keep my gun.
I love it. Yeah, you ain't taking my gun from me,
boy.
Let them
proceed. Our facility is more than secure enough to handle 3 armed guests.
Yeah, well,
we're bringing Jack out of cryo. As soon as the fund's clear, you can be on your way. If you'll follow me to out-processing for the pickup, Commander.
Let's go.
Let's get out of here. We don't want to be here. It's an enclosed space.
Cell block 2. As you can see, we keep tight control over the population.
Yeah, you do.
Each prisoner's cell is a self-contained modular unit. I've blown a few out the airlocks as an example. The ship is made up of 30 cell blocks identical to this one. We house thousands of criminals. We can put the whole place in lockdown on a moment's notice. Nothing goes wrong here.
Yeah, okay. Why are you telling me all this? Are you giving me like a tour of your ship, like you're proud of it?
Can you tell me about Jack?
Cerberus hasn't told you? Jack is the meanest handful of violence and hate I've ever encountered. Dangerous, crazy, and very powerful. You'll see soon enough.
How'd you end up running this ship?
I was in law enforcement on Palavin and got sick of seeing criminals escape.
You watching, Garrus?
Carry on with their crimes. Bounty hunters aren't dependable. Eventually, I hit upon this idea. Keep the criminals in space, and the galaxy is a safer place.
You do this because you think it's necessary?
Every day I see the worst sapient life has to offer. Governments are soft, unwilling to make the hard choices. Someone had to stand up and make the galaxy safe.
Maintaining a population this size in space can't be cheap.
We can cut corners that governments can't, and each prisoner brings in a fee from his homeworld. These individuals are violent, and their home planets pay well to keep them here.
Jeez, that's... wow.
What happens if the homeworld doesn't want to pay?
We explain that we can't maintain the prisoner without their help, so we'll be forced to release him back onto his homeworld at an unspecified place and time.
You scare the homeworlds with the prisoners.
You don't have to agree with my methods, but don't question my motives. These are despicable people, and I'm keeping them locked up.
Unless they are not paid for. Sorry, Grunt, this is probably not the best of sapient life for you to see when you first pop out of the egg.
Let's get on with this.
Have there been escape attempts?
We're in space. They have nowhere to go, and they know it. But still, we exercise extreme caution. These are dangerous.
They could take shuttles. Wow.
We have many ways to control the population. I'm going to confirm that the funds from Cerberus cleared. Our processing is straight down this hallway. Just keep going past the interrogation rooms and the Supermax wing.
You staring at me? What are you staring at?
I'll catch up with you later, Shepard.
Garrus, you got my back? So they're like never out except for, oh, there's a couple, okay. So they are let out occasionally. Oh, there's a bunch. There's blood on the floor. Ooh.
You don't even get good information that way. After a point, victims admit to anything to make the pain stop.
Yeah, it's not...
Is there something I can do for you?
There's no excuse for beating a prisoner who can't fight back.
This is a massage compared to what his victims went through.
This degrades you as much as him.
We have orders.
You're not important enough to make your own decisions?
I admit, I sometimes get tired of this. Does this really get us anything useful?
It doesn't.
Stop this. For your own
sake. It will destroy your soul.
Yeah, you're right. Call it off. At least for now.
Yeah, I don't... I know he probably deserves it, but it's he who doesn't deserve it, and him who doesn't deserve it. Doing this, it literally, it's a degenerative disease in a way. It destroys your soul bit by bit. Oh my gosh, this controller is great. I'm not, like, moving when I'm not supposed to. Anytime I'm floating, it's because I'm doing it. And when I put the controller back, it stops. I love it. Oh my gosh, this is going to be good.
Hey guys, over here.
Is this
something.
Like isolation or something? Hang on, hold on.
Your package will be at out processing just down the hall.
And he sounds like a nice guy, you know? Like, he doesn't sound like it's gone to his head yet, you know? And they're not trying to get information. What they're trying to do is get even. But these people, if they're that far, aren't gonna care. Like, it's not gonna fix them. It's not gonna solve anything. You know what I mean?
If you're buying prisoners, can you buy me? Man, I don't care where you take me or what you do to me. It's gotta be better than this.
Get yourself out. We're here for Jack.
Yeah.
Jack? Forget what I just said. I don't want to go nowhere with you.
Tell me more about Jack.
The worst trouble you ever saw. Mixed with some crazy and way too much biotic power. That's all I'm saying.
What's it like here?
Bad. And you gotta watch out. Damn, but someone's always after your stuff. Your smokes, clothes, your pride.
Yeah.
I haven't taken a shower in 3 months.
Yep. Prison life is not a happy thing.
I thought this ship was a prison, not a market.
Sometimes people buy cons so they can do some punishing of their own, if you understand. Warden sells this to whoever can pay enough.
Why are they interrogating that prisoner? He knows something?
Nah, that's Bimmy. He don't know nothing. He offed someone in the showers yesterday, I think. Guy he killed was worth a lot to the warden. Yeah. Sucks to be Bimmy right now.
They're going at it pretty hard. Do they ever kill prisoners by accident?
I haven't heard of anyone dying. Warden can't make money off us if we're dead. Funny thing, though. The more a guard does it, the meaner he gets. So they rotate him through.
Yep.
So, what are you in for?
What are you in for?
I killed a few people. Only about 20 or so. And I blew up that one habitat. Small time compared to most of the guys here.
Killed 20 people and blew up a habitat.
I should go.
Wish I could go.
He obviously feels no remorse for his actions. Oh.
I hear the screaming in my head. It's nice. Yeah.
Yeah. They are all very far gone. Ooh, pretty. SoulCon 05. Hey, guy.
This is the Supermax wing. It's off limits.
Darn it.
Out processing is back down the hall on your right.
Yeah, I just wanted to make sure. If this Jack is so dangerous, we should probably just put it on the ship in cryo. Hey, guy.
Out processing's through the door on the far side of the room.
Old bloodstain. Old bloodstain. Out processing does not look like a fun place to be. You boys ready?
My apologies, Shepard. You're more valuable as a prisoner.
Good luck trying to keep me and good luck trying to sell me.
Drop your weapons and proceed into this open cell. You will not be harmed.
You talked up your noble intentions with this prison, but it turns out you're a criminal like the rest.
Activate systems.
Yep. Oh, come on. Okay. Alright, let's see. Oh! Oh, no, wait. Okay, yeah, no. Put your stuff on. Okay. Boy, yeah. I don't have any. I thought my metagel would fill up when I was back on the ship. Oh, there's another one next to me, and I didn't realize it. Get him. Shepard is loose. Shepard's always been loose. She's a loose cannon. Good luck trying to keep me down. Yeah, we need to get out of here is what we need to happen. Come on. Get the last bit. Here we go.
Look out!
Oh, go! Oh, he exploded on me. Okay. Ammo? Nope. Ammo. We gotta break out of this prison ship! And we're just a whole bunch of crazies everywhere. So they put that part on lockdown. Ow, go! Ah!
Put them down. Quick.
Here we go. There we go, boyos.
Too late. Now you're dead.
Yeah, get him. Oh, Garrus is down?
Yeah, right on your ass.
Get up, Garrus. Garrus, you gotta get up on your own, bucko, because I only have one medigel. Oh, I switched to my pistol. That's fine. Oh yes, we are here because we're gonna get Jack. Medic Joe. Oh, Garrus is up. Good. This is where they're keeping Jack because this is a supermax.
That's going to open every door on the cell block.
It's the only way to get Jack out of crime.
Why is it gonna open every door?
Be ready.
Why would you do that? Like, why would you allow that? Like, why would that be a thing to happen? You know what I mean? If you open up Supermax, you get to open up every single thing in here. Doesn't make sense. Ta-da! Turns out, Jack is a girl. I totally thought Jack was a dude. She's cray cray! She's even scarier as a girl. Girls that go crazy are scary.
We have to get down there.
Why can't she do that when I have her as a companion?
Warning. Warning.
I want to see how long.
She took everything out. I'll be dang nabbed.
I'll take it.
Yay, damage protection!
Hold guard for storm order. Lethal force authorized. But don't kill Jack. Tex, lockdown, lockdown.
Whoa, 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 whoa. But don't kill her, because she's worth a lot of money.
9 and 11 have lost life.
Whoa!
No survivors.
Shepard, the warden has locked down the area behind you. You must find another exit route.
And then there are guards in here. Yeah, or no, that's a prisoner? Yeah, it's a prisoner. Oh boy, this is hell on earth. It was so pretty and shiny earlier. Where are the enemies? Over yonder. Oh. Ah! Yeah, she lacks subtlety, you think? But then your guys will get blown out too, and you don't want that. Booyah! Oh, hey, it's a mech! Wait. Oh, there's a human prisoner in there? Or is there a human prisoner over there? Come on. I'm trying to go over.
Don't worry about it.
Oh, okay. You got him. Another human prisoner. Yeah! Gotta get rid of all these teeny tiny dudes. So we can take out this mech. Is that you, Garrus? Okay, good. That was scary. Wait, what's good against shields? Very effective. Okay. Oh, shoot, through the shields. Are you firing at me? I can't tell. Oh, hey, look. There's guards up there fighting. There's blood everywhere. Oh my gosh. Careful, my boys. boys! I have nothing useful against armor. We are. Oh. Alright, I won't use all of it. Come on! Gareth, run! Don't die! Come on! Yeah, they used their ability. Heck yeah, they did. Alright, good. Got it. Good. Oh my gosh, got it. I feel like there's something else we can scan, but I'm not sure. Oh, everybody's dying horribly. I kind of don't know why, if it's so expensive to keep these guys around, they don't just execute them. You know what I mean? Well, I know why for... Ooh, a shotgun scan.
This guard got swarmed by prisoners with improvised weapons.
Oh.
He never had a chance.
Shows you what kind of people these prisoners are. It's in the guild's interests. This guard kept maniacs away from innocent people.
But then the guards started turning into maniacs, too, you know? It's like, I think he would just solve the problem if they just killed him. I don't know. That's just me.
Four, seven, and eight. Pinky, cover!
I can't save here. Mean! Where is Jack? She is, like, bolting ahead. Down! Can we kill him at least? Okay. Okay. It does sound sort of horrible. Oh, explosion.
Impact shot.
Aww. Yay, okay, it worked, it worked.
Take it!
Yay! Haha. And you were on fire. Okay. I think I'm playing much better with a better controller. For now. Whoa!
14 and 30. No survivors.
Is that all Jack, or is it just cray cray people? Ah! Ah! Sorry, Gareth. I did not mean to push you out, Gareth. Oh, whoa. There's no one behind me, right? I was gonna try and get up there, but it's probably for the best I stay down here, I guess. Got you. You moved. Hopefully I got his friends back there a bit. Oh, they're starting to flank. Starting to flank. Yeah, okay, woo! I was like, I gotta get him! Nice, I like killed him. Okay, where are they at? Oops, that's not what I meant to do. Oh, hey! Whoa! I'm stuck on a wall. Nobody has no shields? Okay. Nope! Shepherd, no! Stuck on a wall! Ugh, it's so aggravating. What's the point of that charge if you can't get in there and then get out again? Oh, that's right. I'm saving up so I can do that. I don't know. Should I slow down time or should I... Knock. I think I want to knock everybody around me. But then again, it's like if the people far away are firing at me, it's like I'm dead. But if I can slow down time, it will at least give me a minute. How far back are we? Okay, good. Oh, okay.
Look out!
meant to do. Okay, good. She went back into cover too, but without me having to do anything. That's good. Again. There we go. There we go, boys. Perfect. She got back into cover without me having to do anything again. Dang it. Yeah, there we go. Haha. There we go.
The hull has been breached in sectors 12, 14, and 30.
Like, dang, my shield's like down. Taking everybody out, though, you know what I mean? Let's just kill you. There we go. Alright. Okay, it doesn't take down a whole lot of health, but at this point, anyway. Did I just use? I think I did. Oh! Doesn't follow you, lame. You're a bit far away. Oh, who's? Oh, god. Nobody else on top of me? Okay, good. Ah, oh, come on. Oh, come on! There we go. Except there's a mech. Run, 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 run. No. Oh boy. Oh boy, that's not good. Oh yeah, oh boy. Yeah, I got no shields. Ah, I need overload, Garrus. Those guards are attacking me, too. Where's that guy? Okay. Oh, okay, hold up. Garrus!
System's failing.
Woo! Come on, we have nothing for armor. Oh my gosh, we are in such a bad spot. Shields are down, yep. Oh, Grunt's back there. Good idea, Grunt.
King fire.
God dang, they can still see me. Okay, we got this. Don't worry about it. Okay, we'll see how this goes. Bringing Garrus up here, at least. There we go. I got him in the range for Garrus. I think what we're gonna do is we're gonna stick back
here.
There
we go!
We might have to trigger it by going up a little bit. There we go. Stay back here, boys. Stay back here. Perfect anyway. Okay, now you're the only one left. Hit him, boys! He's locked onto me! Alright. There we go. Please don't explode on me. How much ammo do I have left? Zero? Okay. Oh my gosh! Oh, come on. I am not dying here and now. Oh, I think he died from the burns, maybe? Sure. Oh, good. Good for you. Oh, wow. A centurion. Yeah, that's what I want to deal with right now. I'm not sure how many more are around. Oh, you got him. Okay, I will go back to...
One less to worry about.
Pop him.
I'm taking taking friendly fire.
Yeah, you are. Get out of the way. Oh my gosh, there's more. There we go. I need to, get him out. Get him out in the open. And then my boys can take a shot.
Fight on your ass.
There we go. Okay. Are we done yet? Because I need to pick up some ammo. Ah! Oh my gosh, there's more. Got another mech, please, though. See anybody? Oh, shoot. Okay. Well, dang, are we ever gonna get out of here? Shoot him. Oh, they popped up stuff for themselves. They really are prepared. Nope. Haha, got you. Got you. Nope, Shepard, you're an idiot. My shields suck. Hopefully that worked. Garrus! Else. Please, dear heaven, let us get through. Oh, good. I got money.
All guards, descend block one.
Quick. Save. I'll take money. I'm running a little bit low. I'm running low, as in I only have like 100,000 or more. But stuff here, you know, especially in the beginning of the game, I want to keep track of it and I want to get boosted up as soon as I can. Ah! Scurry!
You're valuable, Shepard. I could have sold you and lived like a king.
Is that all you want?
But you're too much trouble. At least I can recapture Jack.
You seriously?
Not happening. You're a two-bit slave trader and I don't have time for it.
Yeah.
I do the hard things civil governments are unwilling to. This is for the good of the galaxy.
Watching, Garrus? This is what happens when the best of intentions go awry. When government is seen as replaceable. Oh, let me do this that I want to do.
I'll put them down.
No, you're not. No, I'm not doing that either. Oh, it didn't affect him. Yeah. There we go. Got it.
Lock shield.
Well, it was a machine, so, you know. Okay. Get him, please. Yes, thank you. Blue Sun's commander. Okie dokie. I don't like them having the high ground, but we don't really have a lot of options at this point because there's a bunch of dudes over there, but we need to get that out. We can't see it from here. Maybe activate these, please. Thank you. you.
I'm ready.
Oh, it needed a reload. Need a better shot. Okay.
Impact shot.
Got you. Yeah, let's get you out of there. Poke your head out, guy, so my boys can see you. I'm not sure if these, oh, I think my boys are over there, and they are distracting them. Come on, will these pop up? Yes, thank you. Oh, the commander's over there. Get him, Garrus. No, no, get where you can see him from where you're at, can't you? Come on, I need to get this guy. Because now these guys can see me over here. Get this guy's in the way. Grunts down. Got him. This guy's still here. Oh, let's get this guy up, though. Oh, good. Ammo. Or armor. Oh, hey, I forgot I had those. Haha! Wow, that did not do much. Oh my gosh, still not much. There we go. That guy is really annoying, though. He's been there the whole time. Oh, come on! It was supposed to track him!
Fire in the hole!
I'm not supposed to have to worry about aim in this situation. Oh man.
Stop putting them down.
What? Go, Gaul. He's ragdolling even though he's not dead yet. Oh, another one. Problem is now he's active. And he's like right on top of us. Ah! Ah. No, 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 Shepard. No, no, no. Okay.
I'll light him up.
Where are you? What? Do it. Boys, get into cover. Did that do any? Okay, it did good the amount. Any ammos or anything left. Holy crap, there's somebody back there? Who's back there? Who is directly behind us? Shoot. Grunt, go back there. Or, who is it? No. Yeah, I don't know. One of you go back there. That was stupid. Why'd I do that? Who's behind us?
You got it.
I have no health left. Oh, are both of you? Did I send both of you back there? Grunt, keep an eye on our butts. Our butts are precious.
Come
I still don't see anybody back there. Okay, I want Grunt back there, but oh no, Garrus back there, but Grunt. Grunt up here. Oh, you're almost dead. I need to get you done.
My shields are down.
Reinforce cell block one!
Stand up again.
I'll put them down.
Oh, he's almost dead. What is behind us? Come out! Okay. Did you put your shields back on? I hate you so much! Oh, come on, Garrus. Give me some, give me some, give me some, give me some. Garrus, are you done yet? Did we kill him yet? I hope we did. Grunt's dead. Well, who's killing Grunt? Oh, Grunt was right here. Oh, because Garrus is back there. Okay. Boy, oh boy. Oh, come on. Shoot. Stand back up. You're annoying. Oh, he's just out of reach. Get a little closer. A little closer, boy. Okay, good. Now, if I just knew who was behind me, that would be great. Ha-ha! Got you off your little pedestal there. Oh, man. Oh, come on. We came a long way for you, and you guys are idiots. I want to be able to just use my powers to pick up people and throw them around.
Cerberus.
It's the only ship to get off the ship on, and it's a Cerberus logo ship. Hey!
What the hell do you want? My name is Shepard, and I'm here to get you off this ship.
I'm not going anywhere with you. You're Cerberus.
I'm working with Cerberus for now because they can help me.
With them, for them, I don't care. You show up in a Cerberus frigate to take me away somewhere? You think I'm stupid?
This ship is going down in flames. We can get you to safety, and we're asking for your
help. Asking!
Just shoot her and pass her on the ship.
I'd like to see you try.
We're not going to attack her.
Good move. Look, you want me to come with you? Make it worth my while.
Tell me what you're thinking.
I bet your ship's got lots of Cerberus databases. I want to look at those files, see what Cerberus has got on me.
Done.
You want me on your team? Let me go through those databases.
I'll give you full access.
You better be straight up with
me. I'm always straight up.
So why the hell are we standing here?
Move out.
I learned last time that I tried to be really nice with Jack in the beginning. She, like, walks all over you, so I just kind of went the middle route this time. Woo, boy, that was tough. Recruited. No, prisoner known as Jack. Purgatory's betrayal of Shepard was unacceptable. Fortunately, he was able to reverse credit transfer. May have to take steps against Blue Suns to demonstrate consequences of interference. You're darn tootin', elusive man. I'm all behind that, man. Who actually owns the Blue Suns? Because it wasn't the guys we killed, I don't think. They all kind of are in charge of their own little squads, you know what I mean? I think the mercenary, the guy, the other companion besides Kasumi, that you can, the DLC companion, he's a founder or something of the Blue Suns. So, I love that. If enemy crow can get close to you, you'll charge. You don't want that. Thanks, game. Yeah, I figured that out. But, no, yeah, I'd like to get in just to kind of figure that out, but I can't, I don't see him on my DLC. I don't know where he, I don't know how to get him. This is gonna be fun.
Welcome to the Normandy, Jack.
Oh, no.
I'm Miranda, Shepard's second in command.
Actually, you're not Garrus's.
On the ship, we follow orders.
Yeah, good luck with that.
Tell the Cerberus cheerleader to back off, Shepard. I'm here because of our deal.
Uh-huh.
Miranda will let you into the system. Let me know what you find.
Hear that, precious? Friends. You, me, and every embarrassing little secret. I'll be reading down in the hold, or somewhere near the bottom. I don't like a lot of through traffic. Keep your people off me. Better that way.
Don't. It was your boss's idea to get her. Don't look at me. Whoo! Whoo! Ah! My goodness. We got damage protection, though. That's fantastic. All right, I am going to call this one here. The recording's gone over an hour. It took me a while to kill those freaking mechs and those stupid guys, but at least we didn't die in the battle with the warden. I thought we would, like, get a scene with him or something where he's, like, dying and trying to tell me something, but I guess not. I don't know. Maybe I'm just making stuff up. But anyway, when we get back, we'll go do some upgrades and go talk to Jack. Figure out what Jack's all about. I was totally suckered in to the whole, like, Jack's a guy, because the game never actually states Jack's gender until you meet her. Like, it was like, and Jack's totally a boy name. Like, it totally is to me. Like, it can be a girl name, and it's a cool girl name, but you're totally expecting it to be a boy. And I was so shocked. I was like, "Mom, what?" And then, like, I was, like, even more freaked out, because I was like, oh my gosh, like, girls, when girls go crazy, that's why girl prisons are worse than, or female prisons are worse than male prisons, as far as I've heard. I haven't actually looked into it. But because when a woman cracks, she cracks all the way. She's like, you know, like, she goes off her rocker. And Jack's been through some crap, so you can tell even just by looking at it. My art book, actually, my Mass Effect art book, actually tells me what all her tattoos mean. So it's pretty cool. I like that. But anyway, thanks you guys again. I will see you in the next one.